If you were the first one to hear record crackle and a tape hiss, tell me the things that you would do to relay this. It feels like the revelation of a lifetime, a new way to build bonds with like minds. Conversely, imagine a world with no music. You heard the last note, you heard the last quote, you heard the last record crackle and a tape hiss. What would you do to either change or escape this? Even nature felt the halt, considered assault. It dried rivers as we withered from withdrawal. The nighttime suffered the most and clung to the sun. The moon feared to even appear to anyone. Refusing to speak is mystique and leave us asleep. With dream image that's less vivid, you go to speak. But trains of thought vanish, we lost the whole language. We can't see and drop to a knee so you can manage. If you decide to speak art to bleak hearts and repaint the faint with colorful thoughts, the residue manifests as a view of the world you once knew. And with the
check, 1, 2,
rivers replenish to the point they seem endless. The sun was independent, no dilemma for the heavens. A pleasant twist as the mist started to lift, a granted wish if you had demanded bliss. As music returns, I heard the man who puts planets in urns felt his planet been foiled, and thus he granted the soil. From that root, the new womb bap to slap you. Maybe you'll cherish life's beauty in act 2.